got a very good luck where the Olive Ridley came to Playitas here in Manuel Antonio, Costa Rica. We can see how big is the turtle. This is the Olive Ridley turtle. This turtle is able to lay until 120 eggs just in one nest. With very good luck, the eggs can take around 7 to 10 weeks to hatch. After that process, it's going to cover it up and then cover the area like nothing happened to avoid predators. So the turtle will go back to the sea again and disappear. The turtle is very tired now. It's been a lot of activity. But as a good mom, it has to finish the process.
Oh my gosh!
Did your battery charged up?
You're not gonna believe what we have in here, but just after the mother laid the eggs, a baby just appeared. Okay, look at this. The adult size and the baby size.
Uh-oh, is it getting around?